Tempest. Sound. Sound test. 1 2 1 2. Sound test. This time, this place, this. This position. Nominal position of player. Like this. Sound test 1 2 1 2. This should be fine. Hello everyone and welcome to the to us Saturday. Sorry, my brain had a little freeze there. We are continuing the bonus tour of the Desmond saga. Today, picking up Brotherhood to finish the secondary tasks. Just updating the title. There we go, updating the game. Assassin's Creed Brotherhood. There we go. Launched game. Okay, fine. I must apologize for not having streamed during this week. But I caught COVID and was kinda suffering from it. I more or less recovered today. Resolution 60. Yes, the controls. Controller, keyboard. Wait, keyboard and mouse. Two buttons. Why am I stuck in 30 FPS? I don't remember.
Most intriguing. But why not just one?
Release him! Now!
Hmm.
a second. Let's check something real quick.
Some way we could really make a difference.
It's a little capped at 30 FPS. I lose the 60. I mean, I know we had even issues because we was too fast for the game to even process what was going on. So it shouldn't be stuck at 30. Something real quick. When we don't move, it doesn't feel so bizarre, but apparently V-Sync logs the game at 30 FPS. Or not. There we go. Now we should go to... And we're still at 30 FPS, which means it's not what's being an issue. Collection of clothes here. Let's check if we... Nothing changed. Graphics. very weird because it shouldn't be running at lower mode sampling. This makes no difference, we're still locked at 30. But it would have been very useful when we did the final phase against Cesare. But it's not exactly what we're looking for right now. So I think I said it before, but I did go grab Brutus armor after finishing the last session of Brotherhood. I'll try restarting the game, see if it has anything going on. Exit windows. Local files. There's something wrong somewhere, but I don't know what. I don't have any specific setting. Brotherhood, so I really don't progress. Relaunch it again? You never know. It's still locked at 30 FPS. Why you dance? Wait, that's not the right game, is it? Yes, it is. It is. Graphics missing. Let's turn it on. I did launch. Yes. Yeah, that's Roma. I really don't know why we don't have the proper eventual launch. What do you say? Options, graphics, everything is on. Well, you set the controls on the on the keyboard. Can't be that. This one can't. I mean, even the menu was in 30 FPS, which makes no sense. It should be way higher than that. So I don't know what's going on.
A raper, and will lead her to destruction from his letter.
I see. So that's how you're supposed to climb up. I don't remember if we had everything on this. this. Sorry. It's not. it's not exactly easy. Myself breathing. For some reason. goal. Tails. Okay. What about now? Oh, yeah. Still locked. I have no idea what's going on. I'll check something real quick. Nothing specific. Because I don't remember modifying anything since then. What's going on? Installing the same one as your OS. It hasn't changed. That FPS drops in this Assassin's Creed Brotherhood. Let's see what they say about it. Low frame rates. Missing features. Don't stream it to the next one's post. Multiple of 16, which is what's called frame. If you can't get it for 16, turn off any missing setting. That's already done. Option graphics. As it was initially. Okay. Does it change anything? Absolutely not. mean, it's not an issue per se, but... it's not as even noticeably laggy. I mean... This makes absolutely no sense. That wasn't what I wanted to do, but... I don't remember what all Brotherhood looks like around here. Assassins. One female and one male. Okay. I think we lost them during the finale, wasn't it?
Liberation of Roma has begun.
Grazie, the Borgia bastardi. But you fight, and you are a remarkable warrior. Could you teach me your art?
That's the point, sir. If you use it, choose it. ability. Training details. Apparently no one has this. Well, a lot of people have been having issues with the older games. But not my problem, probably. With a little extreme lag. Windows 10 on your PC for the country and compatible tools in this help with the issue we have the rings. It's probably already enabled, just to double check. Same hard drive and some RAM administrator rights. We'll try this fix. See if it helps in any way. Ubisoft is already running on administrator, right? I think. Compatibility. Administrator. Deactivate. Full screen optimization. Let's see if it does anything. You never know. Maybe it will fix our issue. Still at 30 FPS, what the fuck is going on? Like, I really don't get it. This makes absolutely no sense. Customize controls. Rotate everything since change doesn't change our yes. Okay, it crashed. Marvelous. That's great. Oh. Why the fuck is it crashing? This makes absolutely no fucking sense. You're gonna tell me that it's the administrator rights that fucks up everything. It's been half an hour, we haven't done anything yet. Okay. Fine. So it's the... So it's setting the game to play with compatibility mode enabled. That is making it crash. Because why not, I guess. It's not available, it has been shut down.
Enjoy salving you!
My goodness,
please!
Now we need to find a lady for the last one. Anyway, we will have to make do with the 30 FPS. The smoke bomb to stand before the seer, okay.
Intriguing, but why not just a woman?
Factory War Machine. Oh yeah, right. Remember about those things. Leonardo's War Machines. Florence. Assassinate a politician. Okay. We can do this one. Steal food. Still good. Nope. Study the scholars. Both of you should go. Barcelona. Constantinople. Defend the merchant. With 3 year old, do you go? Should be good for you. Tiburtina. What invention is waiting us this time? It's waiting for us, sorry. My English isn't as good today as it usually is. Oh, maybe it is, and it's even more. You know what, let's not entertain that thought. Don't get shot while using the bomber, okay. Okay. Ouch. It's a nice place.
No! I will not!
Stop! Stop!
Where are the plans?
Past the guards. In my house. It is the last one.
And the machine?
In the tower. On top of the fortress.
Grazie.
They're always so quick to change their mind. There it goes.
That's not good. The corpses are piling up around here. Let's leave.
I sing a different song.
This works.
Vuoi andartene, mostrami le tasche.
This does not.
Laden as I was.
Why would anyone behave like this?
Torment?
Mm-hmm. I'm not suspicious. I'm just roaming around in the bushes. See, nothing suspicious. You so lucky. This won't be easy. Well, it's not as easy as I thought it would be. No, no, I'm not here.
Must have been someone else.
Yeah, that's right, someone else. Totally not me. Totally someone else. Absolutely. Nice. This, however, does not solve my problem. Ooh, maybe it does, after all. Okay. Question that is there any point to this? Can climb it. So yes, we have to. Go through this door. Finger is getting numb. That's not good.
first design was a failure. Everyone who piloted one died. Several even exploded. But we know this one works.
Sorry, not sorry.
They intend to craft more weapons. Leonardo, you will help me stop them.
Okay, this one is poisons. This one is fun. Nice. It is raining death. Construction parts, I see, I see. Still living. Did not kill civilians. I mean, yes, like,
Cesare must know of this!
No, he must not.
Addio, amico.
Boom.
Ezio, news has spread that all my inventions have been destroyed. The disarray allowed me to work on something just for you.
What is this?
A new device to drift slowly from any height. It is not as cumbersome as my flying machine. You can take it everywhere.
Grazie, Leonardo.
Now that's nice. Bank. Thank you. We'll have to check the state of our empire. Where is the... Where's the poop? Ah, there it is. Seen Roy, Friends, and Crimson. We'll give him. Divination Azure. I don't think I've seen a man with this before. Contracts. Some news. Let's see.
Come, Anichi. This week I'm.
Plate. Oh, that's nice. Quest shops unlock. Shop quests. Spada Lunga, Blood Impala coins, Windy and Diamonds.
Well, come again, should you change your mind.
You can make investments without the. Oh. Now that's problematic. Renovations, we have bought everything except one broken aqueduct, one bridge. We're missing one blacksmith, two doctors, one art merchant. The Brilliant Stormer is nice, but
look at my stylish slashing.
Two quests. Let's buy those. Large quiver. Complete the quest shop.
Christ.
We'll buy everything we can buy. I'm not sure we'll run around for all of those paintings because keeping track of which zone or which shop owns what painting will be too much of a pain in the ass. Ambergris. Treasure maps, the flags. Do we really want the flags? I'm not sure we want the flags. I want to check the DNA. Secondary memories, secret locations, war machines. Oh yeah, right. Temple agents, Christina, assassination. give Curtis's per Nico. Okay, guild challenges. Additional memories. Okay, I haven't done everything yet. Because I haven't done much. Five real assassins, few single targets, 15 hour storm signal during fights. Okay, so I just need to use them more. Hi guys. Oh, that's where we. Okay. Armors, let's see. Oh, this one is broken.
Big sail, come and
repel.
Send me your amici.
Where exactly are we going? East?
Here comes the giovane signore, whose prowess is a supreme.
Come on guys, you got it. You got this.
Get him!
Thank you. Let's see. Already? D. He's dead. So you're telling me there's nothing to do here. That's pretty sus. I'm sure there's something to buy up there. If I remember right, we didn't do the disappearance of Da Vinci missions, right?
Healing services for all God's flock.
We bought it. Shame. Well, shame. No, of course. That's pricey property.
Hey, get down now!
Good job.
Look at my stylish slashing. Reveal your family pride with my vibration.
Come here, buddy. Let's do it. Let's try to go for the those memories. I don't remember the name of this girl. It's not Claudia, because Claudia is a sister.
Ezio! What are you doing here?
I only just came back to Firenze. Look at you. Beautiful as ever.
But... oh, Ezio, it's been 2 years!
And I've thought of nothing but you.
Oh, but Ezio...
what is it?
I'm engaged to be married. My father kept asking me to choose. I thought I would never see you again.
It's Manfredo! He's going to kill him!
What?
Tale he lost money to. He's dragged them out to the end of the new bridge.
Who the hell is Manfredo?
My fiancé!
Let's take care of him.
Only my money.
But I can't pay you.
Now?
Tomorrow.
You'll be dead tomorrow.
Wait, please. I'm about to be married.
You should have thought of that before you started gambling.
You guys finished?
Grazie, messere. You don't know how close.
Whoa, hey, aspetta! What are you doing?
Do you love her?
What?
Do you love her? Cristina! The woman you're about to marry.
Yes, I do. I swear I do. Kill me here, and I will die still loving her.
You are never going to gamble again.
Never, messere.
You will be a good husband to her, or I will hunt you down. Kill you myself. He's fine. He'll make a good husband. I made sure of it.
What?
Yes, what?
You have lost the mind. Go! Ora! Now! Now!
Let's go this way. Maestro. Interesting. That wasn't what I wanted to do. Contracts. Florence. Orfeo. I want you on this mission.
Signori,
here you pay extra for the added value, including the every transaction.
It's too good.
A doctor. That's one left, I think.
If surgery is required, rest
yes.
Assured, my 43% survival.
Have I done?
Only one left. Let's see.
Salahi, is that you? It's you. I must be getting lazy in my old age. I did not know you had returned to Roma.
Unfortunately, I cannot stay. I'm here to charter a ship.
Let me assist you. I know a captain. He's very discreet. Hang on, I have the name recorded somewhere.
What are you working on?
Oh, this? A hobby of mine. Of course you are familiar with Pythagoras.
Remind me.
The brilliant scholar from Grecia, who discovered many secrets about the heavenly spheres and our cosmos.
These symbols come from him?
Ever since my exploration of that strange apple, they have been stamped on my mind. I found symbols like them in the writings of the Pythagorean disciples. I am afraid the captain's name escapes me.
The apple has been put to rest. Perhaps it would do you good to focus on painting. You seem to be doing decent work on this one.
Ha! You are kind. However, even I can see that she is badly drawn. And that smile, overdone, meaningless. But forget painting. I made a breakthrough in my research several days ago. A huge discovery. Salai! Can you bring them? Oh, he's not back. I intended to accompany you to the docks, but we cannot leave my workshop without my assistant.
Bene, an easy task.
I am afraid you underestimate Salai.
Wait and see.
Suit yourself. You will likely find him at La Volpe Addormentata.
Do not juggle four squirrels of hell. Okay. Look at the challenges. Shift group slam central records. Sprint uninterrupted for 300 meters. Jump from a horse to a beam. Those ones will be hard. By the cumulative guards are assassinated from a beam. Okay. Perform a dive from a height of 25 meters. Okay. 40 lips of face.
Di nuovo!
I told you those dice were lucky.
Fortuna wishes she were as good as me.
Gian Giacomo.
I do not answer to that name.
Salai.
Better, but not good enough. Yes! Di nuovo!
Leonardo, your master, requests your presence.
Let him wait.
No.
Nice hood. Are you one of Julius's monks?
My church is not of God.
Outside the kingdom of God is the realm of men. You worship there, Messere?
Come with me and find out.
It has been fun, but I must go.
Please, do not depart. The game is not finished.
Sorry, but a better offer has arisen. Lead on, Messere.
The three men from the dice game follow us. Stay quiet.
Why? Sentite! I am done playing!
So are we!
Fine. There we go.
There is only one man in Roma who can put on a show like that. You must be Ezio Auditore.
Come. We need to return to Leonardo right away.
You do not talk much, do you? Fine. I will run ahead. You catch up.
Youngsters. Hermeticists. What are they? Secretive lot, hiding their beliefs and practices from the church. Texts originated in second century Greece. Damn. Dealing with issues such as alchemy and the proper relationship between man, the gods, and the earth. In 1460, the texts were introduced to the Western world when they arrived in Pistoia. Translation into Latin was made by flamboyant Florentine Marsilio Ficino and spread throughout Italy. Focused on a heretical lack of hierarchy. That man contained the universe just as God did, meaning each part of the universe was also a representation of the whole. Driven aground for if man could contain God, then what role was there for the church? The modern caretaker of choir practice spaces apparently was not seen as an appealing alternative. Okay. They are strange lots. Right. What is this?
Don't kill me! Leave! Spare me! Leave me! I'm not right where you are!
There we go.
These strangers do not quit.
Disciples wearing similar robes appeared once before. They sought an object I had in my possession.
You mean the Piece of Eden?
Leonardo told you?
He tells me everything.
I fear his indiscretion has cost us greatly. We must warn him.
Say no more. I know the best route home. I take it every morning after the taverns close. Follow me.
Lead the way, I say.
I'm going around. How about some fun on the rooftops?
Leonardo told me that he had discovered something important.
He has been exploring a hidden catacomb for years now. I think he came to Roma to find it. You have no idea what he is like. He works on this all the time. He never takes me out. And he's so cheap. I have to beg him for money.
He actually gives coins to you?
More or less. What he does not know will not hurt him. Allora, you're from Firenze. Tell me more. Fine. I will use my imagination. It is too early in the day for fighting. Follow me!
Wait a second. I need to buy this.
Leonardo discovered something in the catacombs.
I found the entrance to a temple. Something he read about in his books. I've not seen him that excited in years.
Did he say anything else?
That the temple contains the perfect number. Something discovered by some scholar from Grecia.
Pythagoras.
On for size. Taste my blade. Try this on for size. Get them.
There was honor.
Attack. Get them. You want to get back quickly? Avoid their swords.
Knowing Leonardo,
yeah, right.
I suppose he spoke of his discovery to whomever would listen. Did you notice any robed men around him?
Why would I spend my time at the workshop when I can go out and have fun? Ask the master himself when we get there.
We'll next Friday conduct a seminar in modern bridge building and diving technique.
Shall we just
Alright. And there we are. Uh-oh.
Maestro!
They took him.
No, he must be here.
The temple he discovered. Where is it?
Leonardo!
Salai, you want to save him, tell me where the temple is.
I do not know.
Cazzo!
Ezio, something is written on the floor.
What does it say?
I cannot read. Leonardo promised to teach me, but now...
Villa. Paintings. He wants us to examine art?
I remember when Leonardo lived at your villa, he was researching the location of the catacombs.
Several of his paintings hung in the gallery there. What do they have to do with the temple?
Perhaps the pages of his research are hidden in one of the frames.
The paintings are gone. They all burned in the attack.
No, they did not. Only Leda and St. John, the Borgia, took the rest.
Six paintings.
Five. I told the art merchant that Portrait of a Lady was by Leonardo. I needed the money for a doublet. Of course, now it has gone out of fashion.
Who has the paintings now?
Lucrezia Borgia, in her husband's palazzo outside Ferrara.
Then it is time I took back what was stolen.
Christ. What an idiot.
Why would you shame yourself this way, idiota?
Probably there. Let's go. I don't remember this mission. I probably never did those memories. Do not kill anyone, alright.
Did you have an enjoyable ride, Duquesa?
Hardly. I raced across the grounds at breakneck speed for fear of a knife in my back.
I do not understand, Duquesa. Who is trying to kill you?
My father kept them at bay, kept me safe. Now they chase after me. They want my head.
But, Senora...
The countryside was supposed to be serene. Death follows me even here. Increase the patrols and warn me of any intruders. No one is allowed in the palazzo but my husband's private guard.
You heard the Duquesa! Sound the alarm if an intruder is spotted!
Poor Alfonso. His wife has gone mad.
She did. I mustn't kill anyone. Okay, I can do this. Give me something good. Yes. What the? Christ.
What is the meaning of this? I am supposed to shine the Duquesa's shoes.
No one is allowed in the palazzo.
Is she going to shine her own shoes then?
What the Duquesa does or does not do is of no concern to us.
What a night this is, let me tell you.
I would rather you did not.
I will complain to the Duca.
As long as you are stuck on that side, no one will hear you.
I have had enough.
Stay where you are.
Let me through!
You must wait until the Duchessa allows you to pass.
I almost missed this one.
I think that Luca has borrowed guards from the Pope himself to watch over his palazzo.
Julius has lent Alfonso several of his guards in return for siding with the Pope against Ravenna.
We shall see how long that alliance lasts.
The one. Coffee beans.
Come to kill me at last, assassino.
Buongiorno, Lucrezia. Or should I say, Duchessa?
A borrowed title bestowed by my husband. Ill-fitting and barely concealing the truth.
You can keep your life. I am here for the art on your walls.
Redecorating, are we?
I count 5 Leonardo da Vinci paintings you have stolen, and I want them returned.
If only it were that easy. My birthplace, my family, have been taken from me. You think Ferrara loves me? I am a stranger, a castaway, an orphan. Your paintings are gone, assassino.
I do not believe you.
Frightening, is it not? To have lost so much? Perhaps we can comfort each other.
Perhaps. Where are the paintings?
Sold to Francesco Colonna. And one to someone who was special to me. Patrizio. He spends his time near Il Vaticano. I kept one for myself.
Give it to me.
Guards! Place Da Vinci's Annunciation in a cart. Leave it outside the walls.
Molto bene. Now, close your eyes.
My husband will soon arrive with his guards, so it is best if you... hurry.
Forgive me, Duchessa.
What for?
No man can heal your pain. You must do so on your own. Say hello to the Duca for me.
Guards! Guards!
That's true.
Wait, there! Don't lose him again!
we must not kill anyone. So we will not kill anyone.
Perfect. I'll top if I fall.
Ubisoft, stop this camera changes. Please. I beg of you. Out of five. Now, oh, I should have taken the come on. They killed him. There we have her, the last member
of
the Brotherhood.
Liberation of Roma has begun.
Thank you. Your courageous example I would gladly follow.
Let's see. Good. Contracts. Clean up. One of our brothers was killed by the Templars. They took his body and they will soon begin to investigate his identity. Alright. This will do. There we go.
You are here for the painting?
Yes, Patrizio.
To the rooftops during the tale. Alright.
The Orsini family will hold festive games this Saturday in the plain before San Paolo Fuori Le Mura. Richer prizes for all games champions promised. 4,000 gold scudi to the most valente cavaliere, as well as the favor of Donna Lucia Orsini.
Hold a moment!
Of course!
There, he's not here!
What an ordinary cut!
Are you such?
Where do you think he's from?
Ragazzi!
That Kutana sent it to me as a present. I want it out of my house.
Another condottiero?
Stop him, ragazzi!
You will be glad to add it to our collection. As agreed, the master waits at your palazzo to take it off your hands.
She thought I would be pleased with such a gift after she married another man?
The ways of men and women are strange, but Hermes teaches us that through careful study, both may be brought into harmony.
Doubtless, one such as Lucrezia has never crossed your path.
Maybe.
All right, have it! Get out of here!
May God bless you. Grant you victory. What's going on?
Damn peasants.
Come with me.
You will complete the sale?
Of course. That woman used false passion to seduce me. The error lies in her Spanish blood. I know it.
Such untruths you so casually utter based on little more than a name. These countries, these groups make such easy targets for the lazy and ignorant.
You should tell her that, the high and mighty Duquesa. Putana! I have changed my mind. That painting does not deserve to belong to anyone.
Take the painting and examine it for clues. Be careful. Human hands aided by a fierce intelligence made that. Treat it with respect. Go.
What the hell? Bastard is fast. This is probably where I was, even though I can't really... assure it.
The
Fine. Let me check something real quick. There's nothing to do here. Absolutely nothing. Let's withdraw the money. Money, 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 money. Okay, I'm starting to get a grasp of it. That's one challenge down. Girls, can I help you?
Ezio, you banished that spy Giulietta from the brothel, but she continues to give information to our enemy. A Spanish ambassador this time, her lover. We know he sells secrets to the church. Giulietta fears you now. Use that. Send her right into the arms of her Spaniard and kill him.
Nice. Kill only the ambassador. Alright. We've done this before. Look at Giulietta.
Giulietta, I know of your treachery.
No, please! Ezio! I can explain! Help me!
Oh yeah, right, killing the ambassador, I forgot about that. Very quick. Oh yeah, well. I'll think about it this time.
Giulietta, I know of your treachery.
No, please! Ezio! I can explain!
That's a lot of arrows.
Got you! Ah! Get him!
Christ! Had nothing on him.
Please, I had no choice.
Leave Roma. I do not want to see you here again.
Buy this landmark, yes! Let's see, what does this have to offer? Cluster 6. Should be an easy one.
Loading. 90% of input missing. Outputs confused. Shut down. Shut down. Shut down active. Try. Loading.
Okay. Important men befriend Russia as the Iron Curtain. was blown apart, but the most influential comrade stayed up to the spotlight. Nothing here to see. 1993, 2.5 billion in aid from the US Congress to Yeltsin after it dispensed volumes. Oh. Wait, there's a melody. The hell is this? Incorrect coordinates. Of course. Russian economy open to elite oligarchs, private companies. Perestroika. The dream of a democratic state led by the people. December 91. Secret meeting called in the Belavezhskaya forest. Yeltsin unseats Gorbachev, becomes leader of Russia. Parliament disbanded. Incorrect coordinates. Zoom out. What?
Blown apart? Seems strange. Maybe there's some sort of reason 16 picked that phrase. And what about the ending? I don't see any spotlights in the images, but maybe something less literal?
Must be this one. Five is 42. And 27 on 9. And 166 is 13. Then 9 on 4. And we want 1, which is 42. And 9 on 6. And 8, which is we don't know. That's not... I mean, we can brute force all of them, if need be.
Loading. 90% of input missing. Output. Loading.
Five is 42. Then 20 on 7. Which one is 20? We have no idea. 20 on 7 if it's... Oh, that's 20. That must be 20. If there is a 20, that's 20. 13 on 1, and then we want, well, 1, that's 13, and then 33 on 5, 8 is 42, this wasn't it, search images. Zero on 7. 5 is 42. Then 20 on 9. Must be 20. 6 is 0. Then 0 on 7. 1 is 22. And 42 on 4. 8 is either 13. Or 20. It isn't. Nine on 2. I don't know if we've done this. 9 on 2, 5, 22, 13 on 6, and well done. Has to be 6. I mean 13. This is going to break my mind. 22 on 2. And then 1 is... only 20. And then 42 on 7. 8 has to be either 0 or 42. That's not it. So that's not the right picture. Blown apart. Have we done this one before? Probably not. 34 and 4. 5 is 42. Then 20 on 7. 6 is Anchor it in. Good. Zero on one. On 1-0. And 22 on 5. And 8 is 34. That's probably the one. Considering the treaty being twenty-two on 4, 5 is 27. 27 on 9, 6 is 13, good. 0 is 4. No wait, 0 on 4, which is the right one, and then 1 is 34, and 42 on 6. It's either 9 or 0. I think I'm missing something. Of information here. Five is 20. Twenty on 4, 6 is 27. 13 on 7. 29, I think. 33, and then 2 on, it was in the, on 2, then 8 is 13.
Loading.
Mr. Yeltsin, I'm writing this letter to encourage you to act. One rarely finds oneself in such an important, an opportune position. Gorbachev does not have our interests at heart. He is moving far too slowly to privatize, and my deep fear is that he has no intention of doing so at all. I understand that you have expressed similar concerns. With that in mind, here is a proposal to remedy the situation. Several of my top advisors at the company maintain a monetary connection with the communist old guard. They tell me that a riot might easily be incited while Gorbachev is away. If you were to repel an attempt to seize parliament in front of the media, it could very well tip the scales of power in your favor.
Loading.
Thank you. There we go.
Alpha Bank, I'm phoning on behalf of British Petroleum. Yes, we were told you would be calling. As you know, we are very interested in acquiring Sidanco Oil. And as you know, that will require a merger with our bank. That should not be a problem. Were you surprised at the low price of the deal? Somewhat. You know, we have the peasants paying for it. The government gave us their tax money to buy all the companies. We would like to fly out there as soon as possible to discuss terms. Thursday works done. Thank you for your time. Do svidaniya.
Abstergo Industries.
I am phoning on behalf of BP. We fly to Russia next week to secure the deal. Our new capitalist converts there behaved exactly as expected.
I'll let them know.
Thank you.
Loading.
Well, the high speed represents the same self-serving actions reveal him as counterfeit. Oh, right, F, Rook, Knight, Bishop, King, Queen.
Loading. Quarantine zone.
Is that Vladimir Putin? Yes, Yeltsin ensures his protege Vladimir Putin follows his lead. Okay.
Quarantine lifted.
Okay. That makes half of them, I think.
Lost his mind?
contracts. One contract left. Barcelona. Nice. How much XP do they need? And the new one. Nice.
Buongiorno. Is this the home of Francesco Colonna?
It was. But now the banks own everything. We have lost it all.
Even the Da Vinci paintings.
A lesser part of Signore's collection.
I have an interest in them nonetheless.
The three paintings were put up for auction and purchased by a merchant of Firenze. He prepares to set sail from the harbor immediately.
Grazie mille.
Do not be detected by the disciples. That's gonna be... bit more difficult than I wish.
Anyway.
Now let's see. Okay, I see the targets.
Let's see what show
again.
Come back down to the harbor when I return to Roma. I will show you the inside of my ship. Living in this third-rate city instead of beautiful Firenze? How low you have sunk.
Duccio, we are not children anymore.
Look around. I have help this time, and you are all alone.
I am warning you.
But we are only talking, are we not? I see this place has worked its magic on your sister. She did not want to open her legs in Firenze, but now she is the Madame of Roma. Cazzo! Why are you just standing there? Eat him!
Well?
You can hit me, but that does not mean Firenze will take you back! Dirty Roman!
Don't think you can escape me.
Your father pretended to be one of us, but we all knew you were outsiders.
There you go.
Shit! I've got to get out of here! Get him!
Now it's between you and me.
You are going to shut your mouth and give me what I want. The three Da Vinci paintings. One is on the boat. The other two were sold to a cardinal. He is displaying them for high-ranking members of the church.
How do I get in?
How should I know? Go ask your whore of a sister.
I am sure she has slept with a couple of cardinals.
Fucking scumbag.
Where is Marco? He was to come here after examining another Da Vinci painting near Il Vaticano. Imagine. Patience, brothers. Soon we will reveal the secrets of this painting.
There it is.
Che bella cinta, pare d'argento.
Speaking of quick travel. That's the one that hasn't been restored. Is there a fast travel point around? No. There's an assassination here. That's why I won't go. There was one? I'm dumbfounded. I really... Oh no, wait. It's not near the... Yes, it's unlocked. Alright. Alright.
Is there a reason for this?
It's a
assassination. Farmers have a hard enough time turning a profit in times of war. Romans must deal with the Borgia, taking their hefty share. Three guards with a hidden blade, right? Ouch. What the? The Thieves Guild mission, nice.
Ezio, you must have my brother, Aldo. Those banditti took him. Please, he only picks pockets. He has never harmed anyone.
Okay.
Does
he Why the fuck did they take so much time? Fancy.
He's here.
Again, hit him again. Grazie a Dio! Grazie a Dio!
Another assassination. You'll feel society. It's a little bit. That must have been what this was about. Assassins. No pressure. No, we need this one assassin on board. But what we can do though is send them on another mission. Attempt to scare the citizens of Rome at the border and hire two notorious Krill guards to beat up anyone they see. Most all get with your human blade. The other one must not be too far.
Ercole the executioner is a consummate professional and took great offense.
Oh,
brings him much personal good fortune in future. He will kill them all, though it may take a little while.
There we go. I know that a recruit is ready for evangelization, but it will become an assassin. Centralization. Assault landlord. Maybe not. Slap to the face. Maximilian one has faced the might of Swiss armies before. Taking a heavy beginning doing swapping. He would be shocked to know that the Borgia hired several whatever because of several Swiss commanders as their papal guard, the same commanders that gave Maximilian so much trouble. Okay. We cannot risk this one. But this one probably can. Yes. Orfeo. It's perfect. I pressed the wrong button. This place will be a curtain. Oh, I love this building. The style is so vibrant. I will buy those. late. Maybe I'll take this. Yes. Susan Hoffer. They look very good. The long sword. This we should be good.
What can we do?
Ready to be the assassin, I know. Missions. Three targets within 2 minutes. Cesare hopes that our rebels will stumble into his line of fire. His expert gunmen wait, instructed by the master to shoot at several targets on sight. Blind them.
Ah, most impressive. That is the clear the
There we go. Let's hit the bounty.
Thank you.
Now let's see.
Please be careful, Mister.
Leia Shewakan Motlak Pelkulun Mumkin. The wisdom of our creed is revealed through these words. We work in the dark to serve the light. We are assassins. Nothing is true. Everything is permitted.
Of assassino. Well, we can't change his color anymore. That's so sad. A minute for the others.
What's with him?
Brave news from the east. The Turk has completed the
Want to check real quick what the sound. What the random challenges are. Still memory is called guild challenges. Assassin guild. Three-hour storms. Cretacens. That's gonna be a tough one. Maybe not too much. crystal, so that's the door. Wait for them to come back. It's gonna be too long. Oh yeah, right, the Borgia Towers. That's why there is a assassin bureau here. I forgot about that. That's too ready to finally become assassins. I love it. Assassinate the Templar thief. Nice. With three, you go.
Only a fool could walk past my shop without a quick look.
With one.
Leyes, Ewakan Motlak, Pelkulun Mumkin. The wisdom of our creed is revealed through these words. We work in the dark to serve the light. We are assassins. Nothing is true. Everything is permitted.
Escape. Oh, the cave changes color according to the color they had before getting. Okay. It will be hard to know who is who now. Though, quite frankly, it's been so long I completely forgot. Those parachutes.
Ciao, signore.
Che ben ci trovi di sarto. Yes. Roman stone is not bad. For a cape. Ooh, go as far and call it. And it's been almost 4 hours, so I think we'll leave it at that for tonight. Yes, leave it out for tonight. I thank you for following tonight's stream. For your time and your patience and your interest. I will see you all another time. That's next week. I try maybe doing a non-Assassin's Creed stream on Wednesday. If it doesn't happen, then it will be on the next Saturday. In the meantime, I wish you a good day, a good evening, and a good night.